Name one fictional toxic dad that's at least better than your dad. Ha! I would have to say Ego, Star-Lord's dad, because at least he wanted him.